Start recording.
No, I need to turn my mic.
Hopefully a few more people jump in a bit, but I'm not going to sit around waiting all bloody afternoon for them. Continue. So what was the last thing I did? I found the Mr. Paranoid guy. Who Ellie nearly beat the shit out of. And we're trying to sort a car. See, I remember.
Supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All right.
I got a map. Quick, take all his shit. I've got no normal pistol bullets. Only got 6 revolver bullets. I've got 7 hunting round shots. Do I want to swap that? Have I got... I said there's nothing wrong with my pipe. So no. You need to remember to clean the infected by the fences. Third time this month that too many of them are stacking against the fences, knocking that shit over. Clear the fences. Oh, more revolver bullets. Whoops. How do I do the thing where... Not that. Oh, that's the button. Yeah, I can improve my melee weapon a bit. Although, I should make some more of these. And these. Ooh. Crafting speed, healing speed. I need that. That's what I need. Sell everything else. What we need is that. We need more duct tape, Ellie. And you need to get out of my way. Chessboard. You got any more duct tape lying around, mate? Don't think so.
Found everything you need?
We're good.
Door open.
You got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about
what
him.
Kind of trouble
yeah,
are you
he's
in?
One of a kind.
Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What do you deliver? That little brat?
That's okay.
Fuck you too.
You tell him.
Kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
My other safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
I like this guy. Do the Joel deal. Ellie, stop blocking doorways. Hello. Baseball bat. I've already got a good weapon though. Move! Thank you, Dean, for the host. Thanks to everyone else who's hosted the stream. Thanks for sharing and retweeting.
Answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
Yeah, you'd have thought.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right.
Yes, and hello, Dean. So thank you for hosting. I should say hello.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
God damn it.
Infected!
Okay, they know where we are. You're on your own, Bill, because I can't aim for shit. Bill's gonna die, and I'm getting the shit. Get off him. Oh, motherfucker. My aim is incredible. Why do I even bother shooting? Get the fuck off the floor! Fucking god damn it! Why can I not hit anything? Alright, got one. Bill, what the fuck are you doing? Fucking hell, was that annoying? Guy's gonna get us killed. My aim is terrible, though.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
Yeah, keys are what stop zombies. They, you know, they walk up to the gate. It's like, well, fuck, it's locked.
We're here. It's in the cellar. Right down here.
here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about.
Story time with Bill, everyone.
A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What I say to you when we walk down the steps? What I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch.
Good Lord.
God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
AKA, shut the fuck up, Bill.
Here.
Also, thank
Let's
you.
Get on with it.
I have a shotgun. I'll be able to hit shit now. Yeah.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
If he pulls down his pants, I'm leaving.
New toy box.
You got anything for me to take? Is that a 2x4? Yeah. I bet I ain't got enough stuff to... Nah. I could do with getting that melee weapon upgraded again. No, you're gonna let me come up all this way and there's gonna be nothing? Oh, shiny thing! Yeah, fucking bottle, great. Oh, wait, no, it's alcohol. Group of runners triggered most of the bombs on the south side of town. It's time to do another pass. Don't forget to mark the map with the ball bomb locations. Let's be got more any more arrows lying around, have you? I'd like more arrows.
This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Gimme, gimme, gimme! Use offensively or defensively to be thrown using the L2 or place more strategically with R2. Nice!
So we got shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. The plow's right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
It was this damaged.
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
Nice. Hey, Sherry. How you doing today, babe? Hey, Nam! Fucking hell, here we go. Everyone's appearing now. Right. Let's do that, for starters.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit.
I'm gonna make another nail bomb.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Right, where we going? Oh, now we're actually gonna go up this way. So I went exploring for no reason. Yeah, how you guys doing today then? Are you all good?
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Alright. Time to sack up.
So tempted to go boof and push him.
Ellie, come on.
There's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
So how long do you reckon before we get Bill killed?
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Oh, great, you're both in my cover. Get off me, you stupid dead body! Oh man, we got a lot of them. Holy shit. Hey, Azekstein, good to see ya. How you doing today? I am one with the tree. Hey, shut up. there's more down there. Fucking hell. Didn't work at all, did it? Yeah, you could say that, Alexine.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I guess we move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Alright. So these are just your normal ones. Button again.
Well, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
I mean, we're all good. I need to go that way? God, they're fucking everywhere! Fucking nailed it. I don't know if it'll work against clickers.
Get that!
Ah, oh, fucking shot Bill right in the back.
Over here! Help!
Get off!
God damn it!
Okay.
You guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up! Shut up!
Aw, two of my arrows broke. Joel Jiggle! Oh, there's another bow. Why is there another bow? I'm never gonna make that shot. What the fuck? I honestly thought that clicker and that runner were about to fucking throw down then. That'd have been funny as hell. I break another arrow? God damn it. Hang on, back to where I was. Where am I going? You know what, let's not try and figure that out while I'm right there in the open. Bonuses. What's bonuses? Unlocks. I can unlock stuff. Render mode. Anyway. Good evening, Jane. Stop ducking! Shit.
Don't
Thank you for the host there, Shane. Appreciate it. Now, I've only got to figure out where I was going. Oh, no. No, that didn't help. That's not a bad idea. Let's hope for that. Where am I going? Aha! There is a door.
This way.
Nope.
It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
That's a big ass doggy door.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
I don't have a shiv. Oh, we got a party here. Alright, well. Fortunately, you guys are blind. And as long as I'm sneaky, 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 I should be good. From what I can see, I want to take this one out because there's a... Oh, hang on, can I? There's duct tape over there. Do you know what? I'm going to leave it. Where am I?
Right, come on, let's get up.
Yeah, I'm going to leave it.
Should be clear.
Friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Pistol bullets, nice. Shiv, even nicer.
Give me a hand with this.
Now be quiet, will ya? Oh boy.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
I'm gonna die. This would be easy if I wasn't having to worry about you two and fucking getting me caught. If it was just me, I'd probably be there already. How far are you into this game? I have no idea. Anyone in the chat knows how far I am? Probably have to try though. Where are you going, dude? Alright, you're going back that way. Okay, well that worked. Hey, Munch.
Ellie, run! Run!
Yo, what's up? Hang on. Yoink! The Duke! Anyone got a clue as to where we're going? Ow.
Ellie, come on.
Get off me! Nail bomb! I didn't do shit! Why did it not go off? Oh, motherfucker can climb!
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be.
Bullshit!
Must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
Best advice ever.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Now, of course, the hood's on the inside.
Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. God damn it, they're locked! We have to get inside to get the battery! Come on, Bill! I got it! Window's open! Hurry!
Get off me!
Come on!
Blow his head off! There you go.
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, of course it is.
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
Fucking brilliant. Go! Fucking run! No? No one's gonna panic like me?
Let's, we'll sneak out the back.
On the left!
Oh, fucking hell! Thank you, Bill, for throwing a zombie straight fucking at me. What a prick. Hey, detective.
Watch out.
Joel, going the wrong way through here.
Fuck you. Fuck off!
Get back.
Oh, I sure showed that mannequin thing. What the fuck? Ellie, why were you stood right behind me where I couldn't run? God damn it!
There's a way through. You gotta get past those guys.
That plan worked much better.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
I've got no nail bombs.
Thank you. me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the door.
Nice, Jim.
You're gonna hold it for long. That was good.
Oh, that is ugly.
What the fuck is that?
Goddamn floater.
A what?
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
Why have we got this? Stop throwing shit!
Damn it, go down.
Get out of my way! Excuse me! No shit, game. Thanks for that. Fucking pack it in. Fucking hell.
Jeez. What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
Hey, Fluff.
I need to interrupt your little biology lesson. Can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Let's go, people.
All right.
No one ever boosts me.
Come on. Joel, behind you!
Gimme, gimme, gimme! No!
I got it, I got it!
What's up? Oh, nice punch! You fucking showed him, Joel! You show him who's the man! Some fucking help you guys are! Fuck this. thanks for the help.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
Oh, now you'll give me your hand.
Pull me up. This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over there.
I like ducks.
Keep going.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this
you
job.
Bring Tess
she
into
can shove it right
has
up
nothing to do with...
Yo, what's up? Just hanging out.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner.
Oh, snap.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
Reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Can you drive and we push?
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Gimme mine now.
So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Hey, Frank. Thanks for the car. Appreciate it. Oh, here we go. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shit town, you're setting your ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this and could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept running about, I got it. I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me, but still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. So I'm not the best of the friends. And there's no upstairs. No, because we're going to take a break. So, wait your turn, Bill.